I really loved our first half. I thought that defensively we did many, many good things, a couple mistakes here and there, but you know, they made some runs in the second half. The group that finished with Hinton and Green, you know, Brunson, Burke, you know, and Powell or Cauley-Stein did a really good job, you know, holding the fort there. Didn't want to have to put the starters back in. So, you know, props to them. And, you know, it's obviously every win is really important, and we got to see these guys in a couple days.
Brad?
Yeah, Rick, it probably wasn't high on your the team's goals, list of goals going into the season, but how meaningful is it to win the division title, to clinch the division title, and also, you know, for what it could possibly mean in terms of tiebreakers?
Well, you know, the league has maintained a level of importance with the division. You're referring to if it's a three-way tie, it becomes very important. And there are other tie-breaking implications as well. So, listen, I think it's something that's always worthwhile. It shows that you're, you know, one of the better teams. You're certainly, you know, the best team in your region of the league and all that kind of stuff. And, you know, it's a rivalry division. You know, the Southwest has been, you know, it's about San Antonio, Houston, you know, Memphis. You know, these teams have a history of a lot of rivalry stuff, a lot of playoff stuff. So, you know, it's big, and we'll take it. And you know, like I said, it's important to get this win, try to get it through this game unscathed, and get ready for Sunday.
Eddie.
Rick, will Maxey travel on this trip, and do you think it might be possible for him to get back into action on one of those games?
It's possible. I do believe he's going to travel. I think all our guys are going to travel. You know, he's making progress. I don't see him playing Sunday. That's just my personal opinion. Porzingis, I'm not as certain which, you know, where he is exactly, but look, we gotta go with what we got, you know, and who's available, and we've been next man up all year, and we got to keep it that way.
Last one, Prabhat, Back Sports page. Go ahead.
All right, Coach, can you just talk about what it's been like to see your team win and play so well these last few games without Kristaps Porzingis, and how excited are you to see him come back with the team playing so well right now?
Well, we obviously need him back. You know, we have a little different style of play when he is unavailable, and our guys have done a good job with that. When we got a three-headed center, you know, with Cauley-Stein, Powell, and Marjanovic, and you know, we try to just figure it out. Some nights we got to play smaller, like tonight, you know, with a lot of little guys running around out there. And other nights, you know, you play bigger, you know, with the four spot with Melly and stuff like that. But not having Kleber or Porzingis, you know, puts us in a more precarious situation. But we just got to figure it out. And, you know, five games left, every game, super meaningful. We understand it, and we're just going to stay in the present, stick to the process, and keep working.